Hey, the mic.
And, oh my god, yeah, this is, wow, this is great. What the hell?
What the hell? Do you have to, I don't have a headset. Oh.
You don't have a headset? Oh.
Do I have a headset?
I'm not sure. Surely.
Let me just work out.
Oh my god, oh, we have all the stream stuff already set up.
Yeah. This does look like animals. How do we in game 4-3? There we go.
Surely we, yes. Surely we keep it on us until the game starts.
That's true.
And wolves. Exactly.
Handsome gamers. Oh, we got the wait, no. Players comms game. There we go.
I like the other one a bit better.
what was the other one?
The one you had beforehand.
What this?
Yeah, there we go. There we go.
This is what the stream wants. This is what... You can look into the mind of two soulless gamers. And two other soulless gamers. Four soulless gamers. Sweet.
Great. Okay, stream control. Okay, just another one. Always on top.
What, sorry?
Always on top.
Oh, okay, yeah.
There you go.
There you go, sweet. Thank you.
And now you can update it.
Yeah. You're the best, Kai. Good luck.
Alright, I'm going in.
Wow, this feels really weird without volume.
We should probably put on the game.
Maybe,
yeah, true.
Oh, is the game actually
happy? Yes.
Oh,
just happy.
One.
Now, admittedly, we could have just had the entire, like...
Quick swap player info.
Yep.
That is... Wait, no, I can't wait. I'm pretty sure I can close it to get it back. Because it hasn't saved yet.
True.
Hello, you want sauce? You have Musky. Hold on. Nike will have. I'm gonna deal with Nikes. One sec. Enjoy.
Do not touch this mic, whatever you do.
Yep.
The cable is blocked.
They're in place here across the screen. Oh my god. Okay, we go through an overshoot, but Kovirek standing right there with an up tilt. Thank you.
You're smart.
Okay, folks, how are we doing for the audio? Does the game or the microphones need to go up or down?
I have two microphones, but one of them is very far away from the mouth, so you're just going to have to deal with that. Sorry, folks. I think... Okay, fine to deal with it. That's good. That's good to hear. After this game, I'm going to get on the setup and adjust the game volume, or like the game sound effects to the game music, because right now it's a bit one-sided, so yeah.
It's just so far away that you have to, like, you have to kind of yell into it a bit. Just a little bit. He's hooting. He's hollering.
It's my job.
It was 202. I definitely hoot better than I do. Come on, Caleb, get some fucking stalks.
So you're gonna have this match is fine, but you're gonna have the loser of this versus the other one. So the winner of the loser of this one. So it's gonna play a little bit?
Tish is not here today, folks. Sorry to disappoint. Oh, come on, Caleb. Oh, that's it. Oh, he's nuts! Yeah, Caleb's got this. Surely Caleb wins this. Clutch box. Oh, great bear. Wait! No, he's... oh, good DI though. Alright, 2-1. Oh, 2-0, sorry. Alright, 1 second while I fix this. Okay, so yeah, now I've just updated the, I've just changed the, what's it? The sound settings, that's what I'm talking about. So the game's like you'll be able to hear their attacks better, basically, and like the music won't be too crazy when I have to turn this like volume up. Anyway, so it's 2-0.
Going good for
our hero so far. I have to go play Energy now anyway.
I believe so. Back to my set.
Hello.
Joining me is Doors.
Yes.
We have the K2O so far. I mean, look, realistically, Coffee is, I'd say, a decent advantage player matchup going into this, but like, Caleb does that a lot. He just kind of like doesn't need not where they are, but where he thinks they're going. Like, thinks where they should be.
Yeah.
He just like SDs off stage. Yeah.
Sorry, what were you
going to
say before?
Coffee Rex is a new player, right? A newer player? Like, he hasn't been, like, he isn't, like, pre-COVID.
I think he definitely came in during the Slippy era.
Yeah.
Like, so he's actually a super old school player.
Oh, really?
In the sense that, like, he was around, God, like, 10, 15, whatever, like, years
ago.
Oh,
wow, that's awesome.
Yeah, and then just, like, stopped coming back then, too. He wasn't around when I first joined.
Oh,
like,
yeah, well.
But he was
actually
he was playing before I joined, but he just wasn't there when, like, I started then.
Yeah, because, like, you and Kai and that started playing around, like, 2014, is that
right?
Yeah.
I guess he was, like, around, like, 2009, probably?
Yeah.
And then, yeah, stopped playing until like, 2019, so.
I remember seeing, like, on Oz Smash, one of the, like, really old rankings, but I can't remember who was on it.
Probably Jammergen.
Yeah.
Some other people, but anyway, that was,
that was a set.
That was a pretty clean 3-0. Caleb not looking happy, but you know what?